Hey, what's going on, people? Nathana from Dragon Blogger here today. So, if you've seen any of my videos, it is absolutely no secret that I am a big fan of the company Edifier. Edifier makes a bunch of different products, from speakers to headphones to surround sound systems, all basically audio. And I am a big fan of their products, and they've actually sent me multiple products, from their R1 280T bookshelf speakers to a few different headphones. And all the products that I've used from them are amazing. But one thing I never actually did test from them is any of their Bluetooth speakers. They actually have quite a few different Bluetooth speakers, and there was one on their website that really, really interests me, and that was the MP700. So I reached out again, I asked them if I could review it, and they sent it.
Besides the fact that this is Edifier's biggest and baddest speaker, the thing that caught my attention was actually the design. As you can see here, it has a really nice, kind of like a spiderweb interwoven design that just looks very simplistic and clean. Now, one of my favorite things about the company Edifier is the way they choose to brand their products. They don't choose tacky branding methods. They keep it very clean. They keep it very subtle and modern, as you can see here. Edifier actually chose to stay very simplistic with the design of the controls by only adding three buttons. These are the power buttons, the volume up and volume down buttons, and these two buttons also double as play, pause, and track selector buttons. And there's even a little indicator light next to the controls that tells you when you're on and when you're connected. Lastly, they added a little flare on the side by adding the MP700 logo. But don't let the simple design fool you. The MP700 is an absolute beast, putting out a max of 36 watts RMS. Now, I know that's a lot of power to push out, but don't let that scare you away, because on a full charge, the MP700 will actually last you up to 8 hours, or, you know, that's a full work day. And it actually jam-packs all of this into a very small form factor housing that actually isn't very heavy at all. As you can see here, I'm actually picking it up with just my finger. And on top, you actually have a little collapsible handle, so you can collapse it down when you're playing music and put it right back up when you're ready to go. So with this speaker, you're actually getting up to three different connection methods. One of them is obviously Bluetooth. The other is the included 3.5 millimeter audio jack. And if you have a device that supports NFC, you're able to use that. All right, so to turn the MP700 on, you're gonna see that there's a power button right here. You'll just hold that down until you see the blue flashing light, which means that it is on and it is ready to be paired. All right, so you're gonna pull up Bluetooth on your device. You're gonna see Edifier MP700, click it. Once it says connected, you're ready to go. Alright, so now I'm going to show you how to actually operate this Bluetooth speaker. As you can see here on my phone, I have it set to 100%. So to play it, you're going to use the volume up and volume down button at the same time. Click them both. And then it's the same thing to pause it. Now to turn it up, all you're going to do is keep clicking the volume plus button until you reach the level you're comfortable at. Now it's the same thing to turn the volume down. You just keep clicking the minus button until you get to the volume that you're wanting to be at. So now in order to change songs, you're gonna hold either the plus or minus button down. To go forward, you're gonna hold the plus button down. As you see here, it goes to the next song. Now to go to the previous song, you're just gonna hold the minus button down. And there you go.
All right, guys, so now we're actually gonna head outside and we're gonna see how far away we can hear the speaker when it's at its max volume. I don't know if my neighbors will be upset about that. All right, so we're heading out now. It's nighttime. Oh, that was me. I'm scared of demons. All right, we're out here now. Going all in at night. This seems like a perfectly reasonable spot that a Bluetooth speaker would be placed.
All right, so just place that right here.
Thank you.
I better get out the, I better get this out of the street. I heard there's Bluetooth speaker burglars here lately in the state of New York, so.
All right, guys, so this has been Nathaniel Wilson from Dragon Blogger with the MP700 Bluetooth speaker from Edifier. Edifier, I want to thank you again for sending me one of your tons and tons of great products. I absolutely love the MP700, the best Bluetooth speaker I've ever used, and that's just no lie. You guys continually make good products, and for all the people that are watching this video, would I recommend this speaker? 1,000 times yes. The treble and vocals on it are very, very clear. Even at the highest volume, they just don't distort. They don't at all. The bass is very, very solid. I had my phone up to it earlier and it knocked the phone over. So yeah. And the mid-range is very, very, very clean. It's a very simplistic, beautiful design, and I would recommend it to everybody. So for now, until next time, I'm Nathaniel from Dragon Blogger. Peace out.
Disclaimer, this product was provided to the author to do a review. All opinions are 100% authors and authors alone. To have your product reviewed, visit bit.ly/reviewmyproduct.
Hey, what's up, guys? Nathaniel from Dragon Blogger here today.